Excellent. Allow me to present to you the Sawwall. With this, even the zombies will start to fear the afterlife. You know what's sure to work against zombies? I mean, aside from thrusting half a tree through them, cutting them in half at the waist, or running a 50-kilo axe between their ears. That's right. Fire. Let's create a pyro lever. I know there are incendiary devices in the warehouse that this key opens. Once you find them, take a good look and then come back here and tell me how they work.
Now we've beaten Ivy! It's about time we celebrated our victory! I know the perfect dish. Christmas goose. I know, it's not the season, but that doesn't matter. We've got a great excuse to celebrate.
I'm close to making a breakthrough in my research. Radiation makes zombies less tough, and I want to study the effects. I want you to irradiate my saw with some old nuclear waste. Oh, don't give me that look. It's not as if you'll have time to die of cancer. It's still the apocalypse, you know. The nuclear waste was buried in a chest next to a tree in the Paradise Reserve. Useless zombots. I tried to teach them to cut wood. I was thinking, if a child can do it, surely they can too. But obviously not. Soon as I turn my back, it hacked through one of its own. So now my chainsaw is ruined and I need a replacement part. If you find it, I'll let you copy my chainsaw plans. We all need useful tools in these times. You'll find it in the camp next door. And if you can destroy the camp, that would do me a favour. It was that Paradise Billionaire's idea. He wanted me to live there. Luckily, I said no.
Ho, ho, ho! You want cinnamon, huh? You're preparing a delicious festive meal, are ya? Well, here you go. Treat your guests. Ho, ho, ho!
seems the world isn't just full of useless idiots. Enjoy your new chainsaw. I need your help. It's the anniversary of my sweetheart's disappearance. I wanted to place some flowers on his grave, but the cemetery's very dangerous. Would you do it for me?
What are you doing there? Don't tell me Mylan sent you to place flowers on her hamster's grave. It's a suicide mission. Except for you, apparently.
Done it. Oh, my sweetheart can rest in peace now. Thank you.
Bob's Archives P-42-4, the Zombot Pug. Open the portable pylon configuration menu. Equip your Zombot with anti-projectile armor and an air pump gun. Easy. Enable the use, intimidate, and flee commands while in combat. Switch to Expert mode to use the modules. Assign the High Life module to the Intimidate command and the Diminished Life module to the Flee command. And that's it! This Zombot will intimidate its enemies and will flee if it takes a beating like the big coward that it is.
Whoa! You sure know how to cook. This is gonna be a feast.
Beautiful irradiated saw, and it glows in the dark too. I can revise my old manuals tonight. Here, this electrical resistor should help you improve your kitchen.
Thank you.
You found it! Now, tell me how it works. Quick about it. I can hear zombies heading this way. Good, good. I see. A valve here, a pipe there, and that should do it. Let me just copy this down. Now, take the plans and let's get building.
Bob's Archives C-49-4, the discreet handyman Zombot. Open the camp pylon configuration menu. Equip your Zombot with a repair kit. Enable the feign death and use commands. Switch to expert mode. You'll need to use modules. Assign the building's module to the repair kit, the enemy close module to the feign death command, and the no enemy nearby module to the use command. And that's it. In case of danger, the Zombot will remain discreet so that it can repair your buildings. It's not going to waste time healing Zombots when they can reappear.
You there with the hair! I've been contacted by some survivors. They captured one of my animals, Mary Kong. I've come to get him, but there's no one here. Something's not right. Go inside and try to find out where the sentries are. I can help you improve your weapons workshop as a reward. That is, if you don't have anything more important to do.
Oh.
Ariel Anderson, Queen of the Cold Winds of Winter and the Ice Palace, do solemnly swear that you won't get away with this. My mobile castle is already en route to your camp. Prepare to be defeated!
Thank you.
Your home as you did with my kingdom. That is war!
Thank you. you know the...
Woman who thought she was a queen. We've got enough to deal with from the zombies. There's no need to make any more enemies.
One's there. Idiots! Mary Kong was the most intelligent animal I ever trained. Find the main area of this camp. If there are any survivors, they should be there. You've gotten rid of Mary Kong? That's good news. I waited too long before hunting my animals. I'll only say this once, but you gave me the courage to grieve. Now, I need to look to the future and my new circus. I'll be going now. Maybe I'll see you again, you and your hair.
Yeah. Well, did the lovely Ariel cause you any problems? As you can see, I took the liberty of moving in while waiting for you. Thanks for your help. Your efforts were much appreciated, even if they were a bit amateurish, let's be honest. In this fortress, I've nothing to fear from zombies or half-wits like yourself. I just need you to disappear so I can live in peace. So if you don't mind, my tea's getting cold.
Us to Earth. Is the rocket still not finished? Less cooking, more exploring. Oh, hopefully the rocket pad is still intact. If you ever want to get to H2 and get it over with, you need this last piece. I'll contact Mr. X again. He hinted that he knew where there's another rocket piece, so I'll ask him what his conditions are for giving us its location. Let's hope he doesn't get greedy in the negotiations. I'll let you know what his requests are.
Thank you. again!
Egg.
Tusk to Earth. What? The rocket's finished, but needs a code? You must have used an old control module. Well, either we start over and you do all that work again, or I'll give you access to my father's secure lab to look for the code. The lab might as well be useful to someone. I'll grant you access with the mega hoop, but don't touch anything in there. Just find the code and come join us. Only bring what you need. We already have everything here. See you on H2, and have a good trip. Hey there, Rocket Launcher. This is a thank you message. It was a bit of work, but you've managed to build the rocket that will fly me out of paradise and to the moon. By now, you've probably realised I was never up there to begin with. Well, thanks to you, that's all going to change very soon. In fact, takeoff is happening in just a few minutes, so I'll have to cut this short. Unfortunately for you, the mega hoop you just used to get here is now locked, and it'll stay that way until the rocket's departure. So, while you await your impending doom, feel free to enjoy the place. There might be some cake left in the fridge. Thanks again for so kindly helping with my rescue, and please accept my apologies for any inconveniences.
to get rid of them.
Yeah.